Whether you ordered floor plans from RoomSketcher floor plan services or created them yourself, it's easy for you to make changes to them. Just follow these three key steps. Edit your project, regenerate the floor plans, and then download them. Let's make some of the most common edits. First, sign into the RoomSketcher app and open the project you want to update. To change a room name, open Walls Mode and click inside a room. You can type or edit a room name here. You can also press and drag to change the location of a room name. To move or delete a wall in Walls Mode, click the Add tab, click the arrow, and then click the center of a wall to select it. You can press and drag to move it, or press here to delete it. To change the door swing, open Windows, etc. mode. Click a door to select it, and then change the direction of the swing here. To add a window, press the Add tab, then open Windows. Click a window to select it, and click to place it on a wall. To change flooring, open Materials mode. I'll open the Hardwood Floors category. Click a wood to select it, and click to place it. To add or delete furniture, open Furniture mode. To add an item, open a category, or use the search to find the item. Then click to select it, and click to add it to your plan. To delete an item, select it and press the trash icon, or click here. Those are the top changes, so now let's regenerate the floor plans. Click Menu and select 2D or 3D floor plans. Click Generate for the level you just updated. Now, 2D floor plans take just a few seconds to generate, while 3D floor plans take up to an hour. To see if the floor plan is ready, click here. The final step is to download or print your new floor plans. To download them, simply click Save to Disk. To print floor plans, click Print. That's all there is to it. For more information, go to roomsketcher.com.